track is wet right now. Feel your way around the conditions before you start pushing the car.
Fantastic. That was the fastest lap.